Hello and welcome back to Dog Chasing Its Tail.
You should really give longer time so for you to cut there.
Nah, fuck it.
You're the one who's gonna have to deal with it, not me.
It's not a big deal.
I don't recall this being here last time.
That's because you couldn't see it before.
Okay. Please.
Please be careful. These woods have changed. The dark clouds of the dusk cover this land. This drape of shadows is called twilight. In this twilight, those who live in the light become as mere spirits.
It except is me, because fuck you.
Where the dark ones and evil ones dwell. I am a spirit of light. Blue-eyed beast.
His eyes are gray.
Brown-eyed girl. Sorry, what? Look for my light. Retrieve the light stolen by the dark beasts. And keep it in this vessel.
We got the vessel of light. Spoofs of collecting tears of light.
If you fill the tears of light, you'll be able to cut through the twilight and return to normal light to this place.
Okay. Is that like a number of how many I can hold?
Yeah. Well, you can hold all of them, always. You just, the number of them you need to find increases gradually.
Okay.
The dark insects are as invisible as normal beings are here.
Wait, what? Okay, I need to read that. They're invisible as normal beings are here. Okay, so they're gonna be little spirit things.
Let me use the last of my power. Reveal the locations of the dark insects that consumed the lights.
So far, the gods of light are the Tick and William Shatner.
Am I just supposed to look at it or some shit? Or?
Yeah, you're just supposed to recognize where it was on.
Okay. Got it. Where's the... Figured it out.
It'll always be on your map anyway.
Oh, that's stupid.
Find the insects on...
It was just showing you that he added the spots to your map.
The dark insects, they are the form taken by evil. Once it has latched onto our scattered light.
Okay. Oh, hi. So do I have to use senses to see them?
Yeah. They will appear as little shock things when they move, if you don't use senses.
Okay.
But generally, the senses is how you find them.
So then, do I need senses to kill them?
I think so, yeah. I actually can't hit them without senses, to be honest.
Huh. Well, let's try that next time around. Over here.
There was one on the screen when you said that.
Oh, I was looking for
it. I know.
He is in the gate.
You can't read as a wolf.
It's just a bunch of random squiggles on the sign. You can't read when you're a wolf.
Okay. Goddamn.
Yeah, you could really go this way first.
There's one in the house.
Yeah.
So you need to find a way into the...
Sorry. I'm looking for bones.
I really like those bones.
He's looking for boneless bones.
Yeah, can I get those bones, boneless?
Can I dig under here? Nope, can't.
My meme's gonna be like 1,000 years outdated by the time.
I guess.
The meme's gonna be 1,000 years outdated by the time this video comes out.
It's currently the rage when we're doing
it. Yeah, exactly.
Just so you know.
Yeah.
So can I get some bones can't on? Call us
bones.
Don't call us fucking normies. Oh well.
Yeah, I saw it when it came out. I saw that shit when it was released in the fucking theaters and my brands.
What's with these bugs? Those things aren't normal. It's so big, so weird, so creepy. He's Shaggy.
Joinks! Come on, get away,
Joinks!
Boss!
Shoo!
Joinks! Joinks! He's a ripoff of Shaggy.
Get out of here! Joinks!
Joinks!
Frickin' Joinks! One second. Joinks. Oh. Well, these are the things from earlier. They just die. Oh boy! Oh, Joinks! I don't know what's going on here. Nah, I can't do the voice. Listen. Maybe you should just lay low. You know, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. 12 total. Oh, right, gotta go up. God damn it, just climb! Joinks!
Joinks!
What'd you get, a spark plug?
Yeah.
For what?
My car.
Oh, was it overheating or some shit?
It was running like shit.
Just so you know, I have really specific things I know about cars.
Like what?
Like, the engine won't run without something called a key. There's a tiny slip of metal called a key. Well, at least in older engines. Let me look at the map.
Most modern engines, too.
Really? Well, we ain't going that way.
I know a few things about cars, too. For one, they have tires.
Well, for now. By the way, I tried attacking them by, like, as I did the attack, I pressed X, and yes, you have to have senses even if your attack hit them.
Yeah, I figured as much.
Oh, I can dig under.
Ye son!
Was that there last time?
Yep.
No, okay. Hi.
Little prick. He's dead. We play rave music anytime Justin does that.
Is that still lift from last time we were out here?
Probably.
So are these just demon bats?
No, yeah. They're kinda like. They're keys, I guess.
Epilepsy on this.
They're keys transformed by Twilight. What was this last thing you said, by the way? I didn't hear. That's playing Running in the 90s.
Running in the 90s. So I'm holding B.
Yeah, that'll work on anything.
This is the right way to go.
It won't like insta-kill bosses or anything.
I mean, that'd be stupid. I'm kinda pissed off that it insta-kills normal enemies.
That's the thing, by the way, that I keep saying should have been his final smash.
Ah!
Yeah, you don't just imagine that. Just anything you catch in that? Wouldn't that just be sick?
I mean, it wouldn't be an insta kill. It would be a,
no, it would be a launch.
Damaging attack that launches. It'd
yeah.
Be effective. It'd be an area of effect Ike attack.
Yep, basically. But man, would it be cool. And it wouldn't be that hard to. It would totally be a reference to this game, too. Which, I mean, Brawl Link is Twilight Princess Link. That's the version that
they
use.
I have a feeling that water isn't nice.
No. Not very.
But fuck it!
Glaze candy elements, make them an eight then. But if I can't bake them with them, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then?
There we go. I took no damage from that.
I knew it. From the looks of it, I don't think we're... So what now?
Sorry.
It's not like her dialogue is all that important.
Damn it! Why? So, like, when he jumps into that, is he, like, faint or something? Well, it doesn't deal any damage.
And then she just drags him out of it.
Not what I meant. Oh, gosh, that's just...
What are you using senses for?
He said you gotta find if there's a way through the fog.
Oh, well, there's that.
Get back there, you bitch. I'm gonna get ya!
That's how you deal with those flying things, by the way. Because the things that are hard to hit. Because
yeah.
That hits them, like, regardless of where they are. As long as they're, like, within range.
Why does she do that? Is that just, like, aesthetic?
I think so.
Platform. Yep.
And you get used to seeing those platforms.
Yeah.
Riding in the 90s.
Just gonna dig up some bullshit.
Why are they running in the 90s?
I don't know.
What? I mean, like, as opposed to running in the 80s or 50s.
Oh, the 70s.
Running in the 70s. I mean, the 70s doesn't really work. Hold this
on. Fuck you, Gary. Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't like the map.
Yeah, that's something you gotta fix.
Well, oh, sorry, the map isn't on the screen. I could probably...
You are correct. I think if you press left, or sorry, right on the D-pad, I think the map will go.
Hey, what do you know? That is significantly harder to see on than mine. Oh, so that's how we got here. Oh, right, this is 5 pieces of heart.
Yeah. Because fuck me, that's why.
Fish journal.
Because I wanted to include more pieces of heart. How many more bugs do you have left?
4.
I think they're all at the other end of this thing, right?
Wow.
Honestly. It doesn't always work with the timing ones, but for the most part, it works all the time.
Oh, I see. Oh, that's big. Big you up. Get back here! Got you now! Okay, somehow I missed you. Somehow. You were clearly in the circle.
Maybe it got out right after you let go. Sometimes when they're on the very edges of the circle, it misses one of them. The auto tracking is pretty good, but like not perfect.
Oh, Trills is the fucking bird, right?
Trills?
Yeah.
Probably. The bird that hates you if you steal things?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I believe so. Nunning in the Rhymes.
Yay!
You don't have to get all of them at the same time. Although it is really badass when you get all three.
Okay, what was that?
What was what? My sound? down?
No, it like kinda spazzed out.
Oh, I don't know, I didn't see it. Look at that back. I like how it gave you more hearts than you have.
Yeah, well, whatever. Anyways, this way is the way. Oh, what happens if I talk to the bird? Is the bird not here? Bird ain't here. Okay.
Well, if you just start lapping this stuff out of there.
No, it's oil.
Try using your senses to see if the bird's there. Nope, you're right. He's straight up not there.
There's something over there.
Something.
Why is that open? I do not recall coming here.
You came here once.
I did?
Yeah, when you... This is where you got the kid back from the monkey.
Oh, right.
Except now it's twilight.
Okay. If I kill the thing, does it spawn me away from here?
I believe so, yes. I believe it automatically brings you back to the place. Eek! Eek! Help! I'll shake my ass at you, sir. They're just bugs. Why is everyone so terrified of these bugs? I mean, to be fair, I'd be pretty terrified of these bugs, too. But, like, in this world, there are worse things. Well, finish this.
And we will see what happens... Yeah.
With this cutscene
next time.
Oh, okay. Well, stay interesting, though. Someone helped me, apparently.
All right.